I come from where the rivers meet the sea. It's part of why I'm so wild and fancy free. I was early in the crazy way. My folks said it's just a phase. They were hoping for better days. Now in my line of work, I seem to see a lot more than most. Write them down, pass them around. It's the gospel from the coast. Reflections not just replays. Taking time to escape the maze. Looking for better days. Spent a year of my life one night on the beaches in old Beirut. Seems that all they're aiming for there is to hang around and shoot each other's lives away. Bloody winds on a distant bay. They're looking for a better day. Looking to the left, looking to the right, looking to stars to shed some light. Hoping for a breath, hoping for a break, hoping for the give without the take. The dreamers line the state road just to watch the...
Hello everyone, I am Mr. Sanford, the owner of the Matthews Railroad, and today, you will be meeting the locomotives of the railroad throughout the day. I will tell you who is who.
Hello there, Mr. Sanford.
Mark, can you tell everybody a little bit about yourself?
Okay, hi, I'm Mark, the Amtrak F40PH. Yes, I am the legendary locomotive that saved passenger railroads in the United States. I'm a fan favorite of the railroad, although I am overshadowed by the locomotive next to me. I'm the locomotive that has traveled the most distance running around the country. But now I run two of my favorite trains, the Natural Coast and the Gulf Limited.
Always happy he is. It's 6:50 a.m. That means that... Here's Joshua. Tell us a bit about yourself, Joshua.
Alright, hello folks, I'm Joshua. I'm an Atlantic Line Hot C5A Pacific Tight Locomotive. I'm the most famous locomotive on the railroad in the South. I'm one of two steam locomotives on the Matthews Railroad. I run the most popular train on the railroad, our flagship train, the Gulf Coast Special. Every day, I'm also the last of my kind.
Thank you.
Here comes Quincy. Do you mind telling us a little bit about yourself?
I don't mind at all. Hello, I'm Quincy, a Florida East Coast SD40-2. I'm the fourth diesel to have arrived on the Matthews Railroad. I can be very social, but when I'm not in the mood, you might want to stay away from me, as I have a short temper. I usually pull well car trains, lumber trains, and mixed trains.
And here comes Frank. Frank, how about you tell everybody about yourself?
Hello there, Mr. Sanford. I wouldn't mind at all. Hello there, I'm Frank, a Seaboard Airline M-Class Mountaintop locomotive. I'm the oldest locomotive on the Matthews Railroad, built in 1917. I was retired in 1955 and dumped into the woods until 1986, something that I will never forget. I was soon restored by the Matthews Railroad. Today, I run the morning and evening commuter service, the Southland to Orlando, and fresh freight like Joshua. I'm also the last of my kind.
Next up is Jesse. So, Jesse, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hello, I'm old Jesse, chip off the block locomotive. I'm commonly seen in the short local trains or helped on local businesses. I'm a southern and proud man and love to show it. I tend to play jokes with others and like picking fights when I can. Can't wait to see y'all on the main line.
And that is Leslie RS5T. That means it is Dane.
Sure. Hello there. I'm Dane. I'm a Seaboard System ST-45-2. I've been around since 1974 and was built for the Seaboard coastline. You probably know me as Jake's best friend, and that is true. I met Jake a week after he was built, and I've helped him through his issues. I'm a very helpful engine, giving anybody advice, opinions, and helping them through their problems. You will usually see me pulling heavier trains like 40-foot containers and other lighter trains.
And I know who that is, it's Jake. Jake, do you mind telling us a little bit about yourself? Not an entire story.
Oh, hi, Mr. Sanford.
Hi, my name is Jake, and I'm a CS6GP38-2. I'm the most social locomotive on the Matthews River, and I can talk for hours at a time if you let me. I'm mostly happy, but I can also get angry. I have a past that no one should ever have. I also love to pull CS6 rolling stock, and I also love to pull hopper trains and short mix trains.
Oh, it's Brandon's whistle. Next up is Chessie. So, Chessie, tell us a little bit about yourself.
Hi, I'm Brandon, an Atlanta Coastline Railroad AS Rima Stodden. I'm the last steam engine to arrive on the Matthews Railroad. I'm usually pulling hoppers and boxcars. And I also sometimes work with Frank and Joshua. They are the other steam locomotives of the Matthews Railroad. See you in the sunny state.
We'll be right back. And there he is, Ethan. Ethan, would you mind telling us everybody about yourself? I see the streamliner Hannah. You mind telling us a little bit about yourself?
Okay, sure. Hi, I'm Hannah, a Louisville, Nashville E8. I'm the speedy streamliner on the Matthews Railroad, and I always pull the Matthews Railroad Special, a train that covers all of the Matthews Railroad. Anyways, honesty, loyalty, and being straightforward are my number one virtues.
And here comes the big boy, Nicholas. Hey, Nicholas, you mind telling everybody about yourself?
What's up, everybody? I'm Nicholas, and I'm the powerhouse of this railroad. Nobody here can compare to me. What's that? I can't brag about my strength. Aww. Anyways, you can find me pulling heavy trains like intermodals and auto racks, and I'll see you guys on the main line.
As you can see, the Matthews Railroad locomotives are very unique with their personalities, and I love that. It looks like